Welcome back. I'm Patricia Rimfryer from the Festival Series, and I have a winner of the Norwegian Championship of 2019, Heidi Becker. Welcome.
Thank you so much.
I saw you're doing pretty well here at the tournament, at the main event. What's happening?
Yeah, well, I got some luck yesterday, actually. I had 8,000K for about 2 hours. That was really hard. It was 2 hours where I just folded pretty much every hand, and then suddenly it just turned around. Now I have about 190K, yeah.
Oh, that's astonishing. It takes some skills to play it. What I wanted to ask, you've been playing poker quite a while, right?
Yeah, I actually started playing like home games with my husband for about 10 years ago.
Props to the hobby, huh?
And then we slightly took it more and more seriously. So we are hobby players plus, I think.
Yeah, that's a good thing to do. And you're obviously representing Coolbet.
Representing Coolbet. They've been my sponsor for about 4 years, I think. Yeah. And I really love representing them.
Yeah, they seem like a cool brand. We wish you best of luck. It's nice to see the female representatives around here. Are you joining the ladies event?
It's on Sunday, isn't it? Yeah, and we're going home on Sunday. So I wish it was a little bit before, like earlier this week. So I just have to share for all the girls that are playing, because I'm also a girls' girl.
Yeah, I'll be maybe joining as well. So I was looking forward to play with you at the table, but maybe next time.
But then I have to say good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, bye bye.
Thank you for chatting with us.